This little plant here is called Galingsoga or Galant Soldier, distinguished by these five little white petals. Very similar in appearance to your farmer's friend, cobbler's peg sort of plant, and in the family Asteraceae, like sunflowers. The entire plant is edible, and it is used in Peru in a particular meal. I'm not sure exactly which one. But this was originally brought over to Kew Gardens in the United Kingdom in about the 1700s or something. I was just reading a little blurb on Wikipedia before I did this video. Now, this one was actually growing just out in the bush, just over here somewhere. And it looked a little bit different to the farmer's friends that I've been seeing around, so I figured I'd pick it up and try and find out what it was. And when I found out what it was, and when I found out that it's edible, I figured I'd give it a go and spread its seeds a little bit, just dispersing them into my other little plants around here. And just a little side thing on the wood sorrel that I dug out of the ground for a video for another lady. It has grown back lusciously and is doing very well. So anyway, so this one's now, it's an annual, and it is losing its leaves now, so it's going to die. But there you go. So I'll see if I can maybe put that in a salad later. So Galant Soldier or Galingsoga, otherwise known as the Kew weed, from Peru. There you go.